Go, Drews. Hit your go 10 times faster if go starts with my tongue go. 3/8 of an inch down to minus 2,000 mesh. I'll show you what we got going. This material is dry, I can just pour in, but your material will be wet. And that's what we're showing. This is how fast it can dump in. This will be 3/8 of an inch. As far as size goes, on the screen, you don't have to do is 3/8 of an inch. Okay, that's 2 gallons of material. Doldrums, your 3/8 inch nuggets, the smaller, drop out first. That's all the gold nuggets. Everything else would be the small gold that Gold Strike Micron Gold was designed for. As it proceeds down through each dropout, the gold gets smaller and smaller and smaller, so that we achieve down to minus 2,000 mesh with only a 2% loss. The next material out will be black sand and gold that is 1/8 of an inch and smaller. This is a dropout material from Ultramax running of 2 gallons of material. This is number 4 dropout, number 3 dropout, number 2, number 1. The last one is the first of the nuggets. I don't have nuggets, so I actually have still shot. Still shot is 7.5 density, and gold is 19.3, so definitely gold would drop out first for the gold cleaning rooms. And gold nuggets would be first, so that would be separated from the real fine gold. From the Ultramax, this is a close-up. Notice the floating gold and all the cream on the edge. This is the Ultramax and the 2 ounces of gold. And I'll swirl it hard. And at least 80%, 85% of all the material is minus 100 mesh.